your girl, Kiyah Wright, and we are here in New York City at Brooklyn Shop House. What better place to do my book signing? From beauty to business, right here in Manhattan. This is where it all started for me. As a celebrity stylist, right here in New York City, I call it the Diddy years. Super fun, super amazing, but this is where I started really, really just enhancing my career right here in New York City. So what better place to bring together beautypreneurs, lash gurus, Instagrampreneurs, a little bit of everybody. It's gonna be right here tonight. Super excited for you to hear all about to this.
Yes. Take those monies and spread across families. My sister Hattie and Luna, nephews, cousins, and TT. Eric, the rest of B for whatever she wants to do. She might start an institute, she might put poor kids in school. My stake in Rock Nation should go to you. Leave a piece for your siblings to give to their children too. Title to champagne, do say I'd like to see a nice piece, fund ideas for people who look like we. We gon' start a society within society. That's major, just like the Negro League. There was a time America wouldn't let us ball. Those times are now back, it's now called Afrotech. Generational wealth, that's the key. My parents ain't have shit, so that shift started with me. My mom took her money, she bought me bombs. That was the sweetest thing of all time, Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellence, baby, you gon' let them see. Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellency, baby, let them see. I remember like listening to Wu-Tang, and they was like, yo seed, marry his seed, marry my seed. That's how we keep Carter money, all in the family. You see my father, son of a preacher man, whose daughter couldn't escape the reach of the preacher's hand. That charge of energy set all the Carters back. It took all these years to get to zero. In fact, I hated religion, cause here was this Christian.